What's going on? I'm Mikey P, and this is a brand new segment that I'm bringing to Dancing On Air. It's called the MC Challenge. Now, I have three of my boys that are really good at freestyling, and they're going to showcase what they got for you and you back home. So you guys ready for this? You guys ready to hear them rap? All right, this is how it's going to go down. Each rapper is going to spit the hottest 16 that they have, and then you're going to go to dancingonair.com, and you're going to vote for who you like the best. Are you guys ready? Yeah. Elijah, are you ready?
Ready?
Lego, are you ready? Kid Trav, are you ready? Josiah, are you ready? All right, first up, we have Elijah from Dope Crisis. Let's get it. Josiah, drop that beat.
Yeah. 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 All right, EL to that I. These girls think I'm too fly. From that PHI, double LY, and I love this here like a really fat kid loves pie. Baby, you can't deny that when I spit this line, I'ma hit this rhyme. Don't own no clock, but it's my time. Ain't no way you don't want no drama when Obama just hit Osama. It's okay, he's the prez. I don't get stressed, I just get hot on my flow. It's that caca, it don't slide like the cha-cha sipping at 151 vodka with no hands. Waka flocka, this is lava, a rocker. Been hot since Silk the Shaka, man. I'm a leader, so all this Twitter following crap is not my thing. Oh well, guess that's the game. Drops me, got insane. Gets in my head like a meat dressing and gives me a brain. And it'll be a big mistake to confuse me with somebody lame. Listen to the kid with the Hebrew name. I'ma hit this here with a G2 plane. Cause I get loud as thunder. And yes, I'm hot as summer. Might make you ponder the next time I say to Stevie Wonder. Look at me now. Look at me now. Look
yeah,
me
did you now. Guys like that? Look you guys feeling it? Now. All right, all right. Let me get that microphone. All right, next up, we got my boy Lego who's gonna drop his thing right now. Lego?
Yeah.
Lego.
Yeah. Let's get it. Lego. Uh-huh. Check it. Listen. Stepped up in the club, fresh to death up in the club. Shouldn't getting clean like the rest of the above. Shorty looking clean cause she left a couple slugs. Shorty, she can bust it cause she left a couple slugs. Now it's empty in the clip, I said it's empty in the whip. Shorty hopped up on the pole and tried to tempt me with a strip. Then she started taking her clothes off, it's hard to wait when I goes off. Turn off the phone, I get no call. She say my name with no roll call. Make a clap with no audience, her butt is fat with no 40 inch. Just one night and $1 bill, we get lit and bring a 40 in. She make a drop, so I make it rain. She like the picture, I hate the frame. At my crib, we break the frame. She killing it, but I take the blame.
Yeah!
Let go.
All right, all right.
Let go.
We got one more rapper. Kid Trav, bring it home. Let's go.
Bounce. 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 Let me see. Let me talk to the ladies. Look. When it's hot outside, pull up in the Hummer. Them pretty girls come out when it's summer. See a bad chick, I'm like, let me get your number. She asks me when I'ma call. I love it when they wonder. See me with a black chick. See me with an Asian. See me with an Indian. See me with a Rican. I don't have no pics. Even catch me with a Haitian. Redbone, tan skin, even Caucasian. I ain't ready, gotta bag it. You feel me? You feel my swag? No, I gotta beat it. If she bad, I just might eat it. She the snack, so I'ma treat it. Please it, then I leave it. Hey, but I don't need it. Call my phone, but I don't see it. I just treat it like the... Let me see. Let me see.
Yeah! All right, all right. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. If you guys are loving it back home on dancingonair.com, you have to vote. Tell me who you like the best. Do that right now. Next up, we have a special performance from B Sparks. Elijah, thank you. Where can we find you at?
At Dope Crisis Music on Twitter.
Kid Trav, where can we find you at?
Follow me on @MOH_KTrav.
Lego?
Follow me at Lego215, LEGGO215.
Do that right now. B Sparks, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go. It's Dancing On Air.
As I sit in this bed and write my letter, in my head I wish everything was better.
to enjoy the sun just for the weather. Because of it, I just sit here and suffer. Do you have any remorse what you did to me? How you beat on me physically and mentally? You took my hope, destroyed all my energy. But you can never kill my pride, so eventually I will stand up, beat you like the enemy. Learn to put my hands up out here in the streets. Yeah, you a part of me. My body not for you to keep. Vision of my past, my future not for you to see. Then I could feel the breeze, maybe walk through the trees. But till then, I am my remedy. Legend in the making, I'm sure you will remember me. So I just pray for the day I can see you leave. No more pain, waiting for the day I can spread my wings.
I've been waiting for this moment for all my life.
No more tears, no more pain, waiting for the day I can spread my wings.
Maybe it don't get how it's hurting me. Continue hitting me even after surgery. How you invaded my space like a burglary. I lost hope, I just wish you would've murdered me. But from the pain, new things, what I learned to see. I am a fighter, these the things that I learned to be. I'm done falling for the things that you wanna see. Suffocate my life, now I fight cause I wanna breathe. And I knew you wouldn't like that. How could I let myself lose without a fight back? Uppercuts and right jabs, hit you where it hurts. And even though you still remain, I ain't trying to make it work. Nah, and I ain't gotta put you first. Hit the pain in my verse, I remain to this earth. And life is a blessing, but your pain is a curse. And I do pray for the day this pain can reverse.
I've been waiting for this moment for all my life.
No more tears, no more pain. Waiting for the day I can spread my wings.
I said people have all dreams, minds call them nightmares. Cold sweats take the water out in the night air. In my night gears, wipe my dry tears. Can't face it, blame B, try to escape it. Deep down, can't erase it. Mind on overdrive, so I close my eyes, knowing that they will soon arrive. You would die, breathless, suffer from being crucified. So I look to the sky where the music fly. Let my lyrics grow wings, fly straight to God. So he could vibe and see life right through my eyes. He know it's all for me, wish he could go for me. But I'ma fight till the day I said so long, homie. These are the stories that I share. How people suffer every year. We are the eagles born to soar. And with a little bit of help, we could form the cures.
I've been waiting for this moment for all my life.
No more tears, no more pain. Waiting for the day I can spread my wings.
Hypnotic, the way you pull on me, it's like the force of gravity right up under my feet. It's so erotic, Hey, Dancing On Air fans, it's time for a hot minute. I'm with one of our regulars right now, the lovely Deanna. How are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing all right. I'm sweating. I'm not even dancing right now. I'm just admiring. We got some tweets here for you, and guess what? I think there's a tweet to you. I think you should read this right here. Check it out.
What are you about to do to me right now? It says, "Dear Deanna, my name is Michael, and I am single. Are you single? Oh my gosh. You have such a natural beauty and a smile that lights up my 56-inch black screen. Aww. Not only are you beautiful, but you have a beautiful personality as well. Aw, thank you, Michael. It would mean everything to me if someday we could meet, if come on the show, and I could dance with you." Oh my God.
I'm going to stop you right there because obviously, Michael, you may not watch the show. I don't know. Maybe you do. I mean, I know he's tweeting, but he didn't maybe watch a previous show when asked you if you were single. And
what's the answer?
Well, the answer may be yes, but I told you, back off. And I told everybody here.
Well, I'm kind of taking that, right?
Well, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. I mean.
Oh, you're handsome, so. We could show some moves together.
Moves like Jagger?
Yeah.
Like
you got them.
So all right. I appreciate you reading the fan mail here for us. Now, we do a longstanding tradition here on Dancing On Air, and it's called Roll Call. Will you help me with the roll call
Absolutely.
Here with our regulars?
Let's do this. So tell us, what's your name and where you're from, and what do you like to do when you're bored, you know, on rainy days?
My name's Anastasia. I'm from Feasterville. And on rainy days, I'm out there singing and jumping in puddles.
Oh, see, I love that too. Especially in the side of the street where they're like heavier. Yeah, what about you?
My name's John, I'm from Newtown. If we're not arguing, I'm like right there with her jumping in puddles too, but if we're in a fight, then I'm just playing guitar by myself, I guess.
Oh, in a fight, so you stay away from her, huh? I see that, all right, okay.
I'd be messing up my shoes if I was dancing in puddles. I'm not doing that.
Oh, come on.
I only have one pair of shoes, I'm sorry.
Come on.
All right, what is your name, where are you from? You're bored. What do you like to do for fun?
My name is Nicole, and I'm from Honeybrook. And when I'm bored and like to do for fun is just go down, lock myself in my recording studio, and write songs all day.
And you sing. I've seen you sing. You definitely have some amazing vocal cords as well.
Well, thank you.
Yes, all right. What is your name? Where are you from? What do you like to do for fun when you're bored?
Hi, my name is Rogelio. I'm from Bridgeport. And on a rainy day, I like to use an umbrella, and I like to sing under my umbrella, Ella, Ella, A. Under my umbrella.
Good job.
That's some good singing there, guys.
Definitely.
We want to know about you. Go to the chat room, tweet it up. What do you guys like to do for fun here on Dancing On Air when you're bored? Come on, let's go. DJ Josiah.